Weekdays on Disney Channel. Sabrina is the teenage witch here to cast a spell on your afternoon. Sorry, that is if she can get a handle on this whole magic thing.
Oh, brother.
But when she gets it right, there's no one more enchanting.
Now that's what I call cool.
I can't tell you how proud I am of you.
Are we having a warm moment here, or am I getting a hairball?
Sabrina, the animated series, weekdays at 4, 3 Central on Disney Channel.
Early in the morning on the dumb patrol, loading up the Woody and it's time to go. Boards in the back, waves in view, cruising the highway, crank the dues. Surf's up, let it roam. We are the dumb patrol. Surf's up, dumb patrol. Let it rock, let it roll. Surf's up, dumb patrol. Let it rock, let it roll. No better feeling than when I'm stealing. Surf on, dumb patrol. No better feeling than when I'm stealing. Surf on, dumb patrol.
Camp at the pool.
Yeah!
So not the drama.
Kim Possible and Ron Stoppable, crime fighting team, and best friend.
Is Kim Possible's best friend. He's so funny. Let's take him down.
I tag team with you any day, KP.
This'll be easy.
The thing that is so great, I think, about Ron is that he's got a friend like Kim.
Everything's okay, Kim. I'm here to save the day.
My dad always told me if you had one good friend in your life, then you're doing really well. And that's kind of what Kim and Ron have.
Kim's funny, but Ron Stoppable is what makes everything funnier.
You were awesome. You think so?
Mm-hmm.
So on our next mission, I call the shots?
We'll see.
Kim Possible and Ron Stoppable, best friends to save the world.
Let's ace this place.
Weekends at 6:35 on Disney Channel.
On the next, Lizzie McGuire.
When Lizzie says goodbye to middle school, it better be good though.
Gordo's gonna take her breath away.
Lizzie McGuire,
Friday at 7:30 Central on Disney Channel. Weekday afternoon, when the doors open at Disney's House of Mouse, things are gonna get out of control. When Mickey and Donald and Goofy get together, nothing's gonna stop them from having a good time.
Weekday afternoon, get ready to see all your favorite Disney characters like you've never seen before.
Watch Disney's House of Mouse coming up next here on Disney Channel.
Direct from downtown Main Street, it's Disney's House of Mouse.
We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball in the rock of the hall. So come on in,
to the House of Mouse.
The party just started, so come on in. The good times are all just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. There's plenty of room here for everyone.
The gang's all here and we're hanging out.
This fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you. We'll find so many things to do. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
And now, the mouse it all started with, Mickey Mouse!
Hey, everybody. Welcome to the house. We got a fantasmerific show, couple of three cartoons, and musical guests, O'Malley and the Alley Cat.
Oh, we got all sorts of pies, Mr. Appleseed. We got apricot pie, peach pie, pecan pie, cherry pie, and apple pie. Oh, I was just kidding you.
Oh, Minnie, are you sure there's not even one teensy-weensy little second of time for my act today? We'll see.
Oh, we'll see.
Hi, Hiya, Minnie. Boy, I feel great. Had some great cheese this morning, and the show's going great, too. It's just an all-around great day.
Well, Pete's out front. He's here to collect the rent.
Great. Well, let me have the rent money, and I'll go pay him.
But, Mickey, I already gave it to you.
You did?
Uh-huh. I put it right there in your pocket. Remember? You said...
From now on, Minnie, just put the rent money right here in my pocket, so I'll never lose it. Oh, that's right. I did say that.
So, the money's right there in your pocket, just like you asked.
Uh-oh.
Mickey, what's wrong?
Hey, what's wrong, Mickey? What, are you a little short on cash?
Nope. As a matter of fact, I just found 50 bucks right here in my pocket. Can you beat that?
This calls for a celebration.
Give me 50 bucks worth of cheddar.
Cheddar fromage coming right up.
This is great! Oh, this is awful. I mean, nothing's wrong.
Mickey, don't tell me you lost the rent money.
I didn't lose it. I just don't have it on me. Oh, don't worry. I'll get Peter's cheese. I mean, the rent.
Every month it's something.
It's rent day, see? So I want to see my rent.
What's your hurry, Pete? Wouldn't you first like to see a cartoon starring you?
Why, that sounds delightfully entertaining.
Hit it, Horace.
This unnamed mountain is known as Unnamed Mountain. It is tall, 30,000 feet. Will any soul dare summit its snow-capped peak and win the right to give it a name?
Well, what's this? Why, it's Mickey Mouse. What has you speeding up this treacherous tower of snow and ice, Mickey?
Why, when I get to the top, I'm gonna name it after my girl, Minnie Mouse.
Well, good luck to you. And don't forget your protective headgear.
Move it, you little speed bump.
Why, you no good, Pete!
Stay out of my way, Mouse! I named this mountain after me, see?
So, he wants to race, huh? Your picture.
Oh, okay.
Take a step back. Little further. Say going down.
Now I'm taking yours.
Okay, move back a little. Keep going.
Nobody fools Pete. Nice boy.
Sign my photo, won't you?
Nice boy. Put me down.
Hey, he didn't pay.
Hey! me, you're not.
Hey, what do you know? I won!
Yeah, yeah. Celebrate while you can. Cause when I'm through with you, nobody will ever know you got up here first.
I'll know. And I'll tell everyone.
What?
How
what,
you
what?
Get up here? Same as always. I took the ski lift.
What do you know?
After you, pal.
Going down?
Well, could be worse. Oh.
Just what I came up here to do.
Oh, Mickey.
We'll be right back with Disney's House of Mouse here on Disney Channel.
Lizzie McGuire, Ashley Brielle, and Hilary Duff. I'm Kate and Lizzie.
Kate is the mean, snobby girl.
Nice working with you.
Not snob. Geek.
It's weird to say that she's so mean because in real life, Ashley's like the sweetest girl, but she plays mean good.
My favorite episode is Lizzie and Kate's big adventure. It showed a different side to Kate that no one had seen before.
Lizzie McGuire. So many great characters made just for kids like you.
Kids like you. Every night it's episode 6:30 Central on Disney Channel.
Warning! Be on the lookout for the following species of brother.
The brother. On Disney Channel.
Lulus Maximus.
Biggest, weirdest, forget it. See them in their natural habitat. Proceed with caution as you watch these brotherly species every day on Disney Channel.
Raven thinks Chelsea should run for student council president.
You totally convinced me. I want to run.
But when your vision shows Chelsea losing, Raven gets in a little over her head. That's So Raven, new episode Friday at 7, 6 Central, only on Disney Channel.
Looking for more Disney Channel?
Check out the all new Disney Channel.com now.
What's up? And what are your favorite stars talking about? Test your skills with all new games and learn all your favorite Disney Channel characters. Get creative. Be cool. Get stuff. And send it to your friends. All you have to do is log on to the all new Disney Channel.com. Check it out now. Your favorite characters. Download all new stuff. Your voice be heard with new polls and new quizzes. The all new Disney Channel.com. A whole new way to play with Disney Channel. Check it out now.
Step aside, and I'll show you what a real rug cutter can do. We'll start the move. Hey, honey, it ain't no joke. We got a savage crew waiting to learn from human folk.
No human folk.
Use our incivility with W-I-I-I-L-D. All the people stop their feet. Stop and park and lay down a bed of beef. Tell me we ain't naturally darker. The sweetest little deer. Tonight's the night we're gonna get our tails in gear. Show me your ferocity. Go.
playing, friends.
Mari Bach.
Yes.
The exchange student from Dundee, South Africa.
Not you, the family.
Disney Channel presents a story about two kids from two different worlds who beat the odds.
Do you have any black friends at home, Mari?
They formed a friendship.
I'm glad I see
you. Until prejudice threatened to tear them apart.
Technically, things. You won't be coming back.
Watch The Color of Friendship, Disney Channel's Emmy Award-winning original movie, Saturday at 8, 7 Central.
And now back to Disney's House of Mouse. You're on Disney Channel.
Why, that was delightfully entertaining.
Now where's the Red Bunny Mouse? Do you do have it or do you don't? Or did you frivol it away on cheese?
Where'd you hear that? I mean, Goofy! Give Pete the specials. I'll be right back with the rent.
On the villains menu, for appetizers, we have Shere Khan's flan and Hades souffledies.
Somebody in here's got to have 50 bucks I can borrow.
Sir Mickey, I shall reward you with 50 bucks.
Perfect.
If you obtain Arthur a sword.
Give me the sword, and I'll get you a pumpkin to use as a head. Deal? One pumpkin coming up.
But, Mickey, I need the pumpkin. It's my ride home.
Well, I'll find you a new ride home.
Well, all right, but I must leave by midnight.
Today's villainous specials are Radigan's Ratatouille, Frollo Roll-Ups, Lippa Sandwich, Horn King Crab Legs, Queen of Artichoke Heart Salad, and Night on Boiled Mutton.
So you'll give Cinderella a carpet ride home?
If you find me a red rose to give Jasmine.
So, what do you got on that there village menu for dessert?
Oh, villains are naughty. No dessert for them.
I'll give you this enchanted rose if you find a book for Belle.
Say there, can I borrow that book? Never mind. Oh, it's no use. I'm never going to get the money.
Mickey! I can loan you the money.
You loan me money? What am I going to have to do? Bump O'Malley and the Alley Cats and let Daisy perform her act on the show?
You got it!
Hey, everybody! Coming up later, making her big House of Mouse debut, Daisy Duck!
My big break! Donald, take over. I gotta get ready.
But first, let's take a look at this Maestro Mini.
Together.
If I was stranded on a desert island, I would probably have to bring one of the Harry Potter books. I would have to bring my Ella Wheeler book. I like her poems because they just touch my heart and they mean so much to me.
One of the books I read as like a little kid, A Fly Went By. I always loved that book.
Where the Sidewalk Ends, this book just filled with poems about like silly things, stuff about a watermelon. It's great.
When you read together, you learn together. I'm getting involved from Disney Channel.
Erica Enders has a need for speed.
I can beat that.
So does her sister Courtney. They're two of the fastest junior drag racers in the world.
You didn't let me win, did you? Yeah, right.
Based on a true story of Erica and Courtney Anders. Sisters who changed the rules on the racetrack.
Say for little girls, why don't you do us and the sport a favor and get out now?
How does it feel to be the only girl out here today?
And found out dreams can come true.
Erica Anders has qualified for the trip to the Nationals.
Beverly Mitchell of 7th Heaven and Brie Larson are Erica and Courtney Anders.
I did it, Erica! I did it!
Don't get cocky, Courtney. You're still my little sister, and that is still my drag queen.
Right on Track, a new Disney Channel original movie.
Rock and roll, monkey. Stick up!
When I'm out there on the track, I just feel like that's where I belong.
Right on Track, opening in March, only on Disney Channel.
When you follow your dreams,
they can really
come true.
We're in Fort Worth, Texas right now at Village Creek MX Park, and just really an open practice for all riders to come out and just have fun.
I love motocross because you can just go so fast, get so high, and just have fun with your friends and everything.
I got started in motocross from my dad. He used to race. He started at like 12 years old. When I got 5, I just kept watching him, so I just started to race.
The dedication of motocross, you have to just try really hard. You have to train, run, exercise, ride a lot, just work on everything, corners, jumps, and just straightaway speed.
Hopefully that'll lead to more winning and just better overall performances. The rush is huge. You know, your heart's just pounding the whole time, and you try not to make any mistakes, but you do, and then you get kind of frustrated, so it gets pretty intense.
In a race, usually I'll crash pretty hard because I'm trying to go fast.
Crash is going to happen. I mean, you can't avoid it.
Yeah, I just came into the turn a little bit too slow. My front wheel just washed out.
Sometimes you're going to get up and get right back on. Sometimes you need to take a rest.
It's pretty safe. It's not as bad as football. It feels great when I win. It's just all your sponsors are there, your friends, your family, and everybody's just cheering you on. Even if I don't win, I'll still have fun.
Motocross is very tiring. We usually go 30 minutes in like 110-degree weather and all your safety gear on, chest protectors and everything. It gets pretty hot. In motocross, my friends, you know, they're really supportive. We all race together, so we try to meet each other. But, like, if I beat them or they beat me, we're still good friends and everything.
They say a motocross friend is like no other. We know people all over the country, and everybody welcomes you.
Kids like you, Trey Event on Disney Channel.
The most fun thing about motocross is probably jumping or just riding, period.
Disney Channel. Follow your dreams.
And now back to Disney's House of Mouse. You're on Disney Channel.
Hey!
This isn't what I ordered.
I'm getting awful impatient here. Where's my red money?
I'll have it for you right after Daisy's big debut.
Mickey Mouse, why are you doing my job? First you bump O'Malley and the Alley Cats, and now what's this about Daisy's big debut?
Well, you know, Daisy has that great act of hers.
What great act?
Introducing the Daisy Duck Light Parade.
What a great act.
How's your money?
And what money would that be?
To get Daisy on stage.
You paid Mickey to put me on stage? Donald, that's not how I want to get my break. I want to get my break because I'm good.
Now see what you did.
Mickey, why did you need money from Donald?
I gotta go check.
Because he's got such cool stuff. Like this here baseball that I'm gonna steal. No dumb fatso church would ever put me in jail. Ha-cha-cha, not me, because I'm Mickey Mouse.
Dumb? Fatso? What?
What?
Mickey Mouse? I'm locking you up and throwing away the key!
No, you can't lock me up. I've got a date with Minnie tonight.
Oh, don't worry about Minnie. I'll make sure she's not lonely. Ha-cha-cha!
You get one phone call, Mickey.
Who to call? Minnie? Oh, no, too embarrassing. Donald? Huh, no, can't understand him. I know, Goofy!
Hello, this is Goofy. Don't leave a message after the tone, because this is me in person.
Goofy, it's Mickey. Now listen, I'm locked up in the big house. And here's what I want you to do.
Hiya, Mick.
What took you so long?
Well, I went down to the big house and you weren't there. So I looked for you over at the Hoose Gal and couldn't find you. Then I tried the pokey, the pen, the prison, the cooler, the gulag, the brig, the can, the clink, the lockup, the rock, the convict castle, the criminal condo, and even the Gray Bar Hotel. Why didn't you just tell me you were in jail?
Aw, never mind. Just tell me, did you bring the pastry?
Right here. I even put a file in like you asked.
Oh, you mean you found it in my recipe file?
No, I did what you told me to do. I put a big file in the cake so you could break out of here.
I can explain.
Explain what? This is so old-fashioned. It'd take weeks to break out with this.
It would?
Sure. These bars are heat-treated titanium core steel. What you need is a modern cutting tool, like a plasma laser.
Or a high-tensile arc welder.
Yeah, sure, but the fumes would be a problem. Poor ventilation in here.
I see.
Then how's a fella supposed to bust out of jail?
Well, the easiest thing would be to knock me out and take my keys.
Gee, would you mind demonstrating?
No problem.
He's a genius.
There's Minnie waiting for me.
Waiting for me, you mean?
Mortimer.
Looks like I beat you.
Hold it right there, Mortimer. You're coming with me.
Well, what?
We sent this baseball down to the lab, and the boys uncovered a very interesting piece of evidence.
Way to go, Chief!
Thanks, Mickey. Sorry about the misunderstanding. No hard feelings.
Aw, not at all.
Wait, I was framed. He planted that baseball on me. I'm innocent, I tell
ya.
Quiet, you.
Now, tell me that again. How's a feller supposed to bust out of jail?
Okay, one more time. First, you knock me out.
Knock him out. I forgive you, Donald. Besides, I'm working on a new act. I call it Fantasduck.
Oh, brother.
Well, I got my rent money. And I guess you put on a show. Though Mickey Mouse traipsing around in Christmas lights ain't much of one.
I kind of liked it.
Financial services for the House of Mouse were not provided by Scrooge McDuck Savings and Loan. Do you need cash fast? We've got cash and fast. Cash for cars. For boats. For planes. Stop. You won't need a plane because every transaction earns you frequent flying carpet miles. Scrooge McDuck Savings and Loan. Getting cash doesn't have to hurt. Getting cash may actually hurt.
See you real soon, Housketeers.
Tonight, even Stephen Shalabov stars in his dramatic role ever in Disney Channel's original movie, True Confessions. Tonight at 8, 7 Central, here on Disney Channel.
Mouse.
Next, cut a rug with the duck dance on Disney's House of Mouse.
Then, see who's getting painted into a corner with the Weekenders.